Good morning, one and all. Now we are going to learn about Lesson 2 Revision, Term 3 Mineral Resources, Subject Social Science, Standard 3. In last class, we learned about List the minerals found in Tamil Nadu. Describe the uses of the minerals: copper, iron ore, and gold. In this part, we learn about bauxite and potash. Next, we learn about another very useful mineral is bauxite. Bauxite is used to make aluminium. Aluminium is used in electronics, construction, vehicles, and even in wooden sills. Bauxite is used in aircraft making industry, electrical industry, and is also used in making machines. Bauxite is used to make paper, purify water, and refine petroleum. It is also used to manufacture rubber and cosmetics. The bauxite deposits are mainly found in the Cervera Hills of Salem District, Tamil Nadu. Next, we learn about another most useful mineral is potash. 95% of potash is used for making fertilizers. If the soil does not have enough potassium, potash fertilizers are used to improve the quality of soil. The remaining 5% of potash is used in commercial and industrial products such as soap. Next, we see about answer the following. Dear student, already we have studied in this part. Now we are giving revision. So first one, name some minerals found on the earth. Answer: copper, iron, gold, bauxite, zinc, and potash. Second one, name some minerals that are conductors of electricity. Answer: copper, gold. Third one, write few uses of copper. Answer: copper is used in all electrical appliances, including computers, televisions, mobile phones, and other electronic devices. Fourth one, give a short note on iron ore. Answer: iron ores are found at Kanjamalai in Tamil Nadu. Second point, iron is used to make vehicles, engines, railway tracks, ships, buildings, furniture, paper clips, tools, bicycles, and thousands of other items. Fifth one, why zinc is called the essential trace element? Answer: zinc is called the essential trace element because very small amount of zinc is necessary for human health. Second point, our body does not store excess zinc. It must be consumed regularly as part of the diet. Third one, common food sources of zinc include red meat, white meat, and seafood. Thank you.